And when we last left the heroines, we now come upon what looks to be an abandoned town. I guess it's quite a problem. An eclipse? Or the apocalypse? Yes, dear. And Isaac's going to try to keep them going. And with that, we'll bring the afternoon to a close. Make sure you do come back tonight for more, as we are in the final countdown, less than 8,000 to go, to get those red presents from Boxy to give to all of you. Happy holidays to everybody around, and thanks for watching from day one. We'll see you tonight.